into enemy territory.
Yeah, get rid of that timeout.
Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts as the clock stops here with 46 seconds left to play. Wentz off the fake handoff to Howard. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just 40 seconds to go in the game. So they get pushed back to the 11, and here's second and goal.
I just killed him with Goddard. I just...
God damn it.
About the 1 yard line. Now the Bears will use their third and final timeout.
Messed up two people.
As it'll come with 36 seconds to go in half number two.